or ignition source. A flint will hit a steel. What happens when flint hits steel? Catches on fire, exactly. That's going to set off the gunpowder, igniting the rest of the charge you pour down the barrel. Pop in the paper and bullet, draw out the ramrod, ram down the cartridge, return the ramrod. Not want to shoot that across the field. It happens a lot. There's a case here in Williamsburg in 1779. The Americans are having what's called a mock battle, where they're firing blanks at each other to simulate combat to get the pieces to custom.